In this video, I will be comparing Beehiiv versus Mailchimp for email newsletters. So if you want to start sending email newsletters and you are wondering if you should be using Mailchimp or Beehiiv, then you have already gotten down to two good competitors. Now, which one of these is actually better and which one you should probably use is what I will cover in this video. So you can see Beehiiv claims they are the newsletter platform built for growth, and you can actually get a 30-day free trial. And Mailchimp claims they can turn emails into revenue. So basically both are email marketing tools slash email newsletter tools that will actually help you send email newsletters. And the first thing I want to go and take a look at right now is the pricing. So as you can see, they both have a free plan right here. This is the $0 per month plan. And so does Mailchimp, €0 per month. Now you can see that the monthly email sends in the Mailchimp free plan is 1000. On Beehiiv, there are unlimited email sends even in the free plan. Now for this example, I will say that we have 2500 contacts. Now you can see on Beehiiv, the free plan is not available anymore because we have exceeded the contact limit. Now you do get a 30-day free trial for both of these plans, and that's the same as what you get on Beehiiv. Now on Beehiiv, you can see that the free plan is still available with unlimited email sends and everything you see right here. Now if you do want to have one of their paid plans, you can see the cheapest paid plan of Mailchimp is €42 and the most expensive is €329, and that's per month. And on Beehiiv right here, I'll set this one to yearly as well. It goes from $52 per month to $113 per month. Now you can see on Mailchimp, you have the email marketing plans right here, then you have websites. And then you also have transactional emails. So on top of needing to pay for the email marketing, you need to pay a different subscription for the website. Now on Beehiiv, that is completely included. As you can see right here, you get a custom website even in the free plan. You also have a bunch of templates that you can use. You get custom domains even in the free plan, API access. So the free plan is really good on Beehiiv, while on Mailchimp it's not very good. Now in terms of the actual paid plans, the pricing is pretty similar. And in my opinion, Beehiiv is better because they offer unlimited email sends, while Mailchimp offers, even in this plan, only up to 25,000 with 2,500 contacts. So that means you can send 10 emails per contact per month. Now, in terms of the actual features, if we head over to Beehiiv, you can see their main features are the website and newsletter. Now, I want to mainly focus on the newsletter, but you can also create a blog website inside of Beehiiv, which is really cool. But in terms of the newsletter, you can see some of their features right here. So you get advanced analytics, premium only content, ad integrations, custom merch tags, audience polls, and everything you see here. And on Mailchimp, if we head over to their solutions and click email marketing, you will also see what they kind of offer right here. So you can get up and running easily with personalized onboarding services, you can track and analyze, you can use their Mailchimp AI. And by the way, Beehiiv also offers an AI right here in the paid plan, so that's also pretty cool. And you get email automations, and they offer unlimited teammates in this plan right here. So to give my honest opinion about whether Mailchimp or Beehiiv is better, if you strictly want to do email marketing, so actual marketing through email, I would go with Mailchimp because they have some really good templates for email marketing. But if you want some kind of a newsletter or you want a blog or any other type of website on top of your emails, then I would go with Beehiiv, since Beehiiv is better for newsletters and for the actual website creation, on top of their actual free plan being really good, and you can get up to 2500. You can see if you have over 2500, it isn't available anymore, but the skill plan is amazing as well, and especially the max plan is also really, really good. So I'll leave links to both Beehiiv and Mailchimp down in the description that you can use to sign up and create your free account. So basically you will get a 30-day free trial on any of their paid plans, but you can also just try out their free plans to kind of check out the softwares. So that concludes this comparison of Beehiiv versus Mailchimp. If this video was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. With that being said, I will see you in the next video.